120 million eddies? Hot damn. And just to get your hands on one dude. You got right. Some cojones, B.
Alright, we're back where we left off. Transmission. Blaming Bart Mas.
Pretty disappointed.
With what?
You can't zero me after all.
Hans.
Did you hear about Brigitte's ask from Alt? Or was that memo way above your...
Something I've been wanting to do, actually. Where is it?
Great, like the biochip was.
Oh, you try to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so?
Pretty spent.
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need your flat money while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka, blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Not good, you're a brick.
Might be right.
We're bickering like a shriveled old married couple. It's time we let up. Let a little trust take hold.
Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Tess got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah. Maybe. What was it like? When he died.
Was on top of the world. Failure not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now? Had half a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep?
Not even an autosave, damn it.
Like awareness, had no sense of passing time. Didn't mark it. Did what they wanted to me. I just remember cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Because I want to try different dialogues as well, so I'm just gonna go back.
blah blah blah.
Blah 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 smash because all right, gotta hurry up out of here. Get through the door.
Pretty dis. You can't.
That a pointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah blah blah. Fuck Arasaka, blah blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Can't say I'm excited, because you're a manipulator, an egotist, and a cynic. Every time. Open your mouth. You gotta bury someone.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me more.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Face it. Staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Yeah. Maybe. What was it like when you died?
What's on top of the world?
Now. I have a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep? Lacked awareness. Had no sense of passing time. Didn't mark it. Did what they wanted to me. I just remember. Cold, a black void, fear. Or see inside Saburo's head.
Uh-huh.
People can be bought, brainwashed. But it's only in Mikoshi that you can peer inside a soul, pick it apart, reprogram it. They've amassed quite a collection. Scary talented runners, soul killed, packed away. Probably using them now. Probably controlling him.
So, ruling hearts and minds. That's what it's about. The usual.
Corps have always tried to shackle people one way or another. Saburo's ambition is greater. He's out to control humanity.
Well, think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain Corps wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst. Know why?
They can change who you are, turn you into someone else without you even knowing it.
Yep, goddamn right. Corps have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Realize what you're doing to me is what Arasaka's doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.
Oh, it's 20%. Damn it. All right, so I will have to do that. I'll just quickly skip through it. I'm guessing it's because I denied him the right to smoke. That destroyed the 70%.
Pretty disappointed.
Oh no, not the trolley.
They've amassed.
So, we'll...
Corpse of all...
Ma...
Know why?
They...
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Let's do.
That stays at 20%. Pacifica. Hound scavengers. Susan and Peter. It's never enough. It's this fucking job. Told you to stay in prevention. You spend your whole day editing BDs. Oh, fucked up shit. You get fucked up yourself. Jump. Is that high you get? It's that high you get when you jump out of the murders, Vic. It's fucking unreal. You feel like you're really living. It's fucking hooked, understand? Yeah, got it. You wouldn't be the first editor on the force either. You wouldn't have like an NCPD assistance program. NCPD. What, you just started yesterday? Come on. This is one. This one. You gotta deal with your own. Listen, I'll send you a contact guy I know. Gangoon, but it's alright. Sell you some skulls. Once you're hooked, you're hooked. You're not the first, but there's a way to live with it. Just don't meet in uniform. Yo, fuckwad. The fuck kind of scup you lend me in? Bitch had a badge in the car. She's a fucking cop. Or she was. Huh. Person whose clue was in her cell phone. Already scrolled everything in that drop, including the hottest reel and knew you'd get into it. It goes like you always do. Anyway, the hard stuff, don't get fancy ass titles like that. Think you might like BD9430. Unless you could blow a fuse. Long story short, you get killed. Some kind of real terror, panic, fading is some orgasmic stopper. Guy who killed him was really fucking artist. Don't want to spoil it for you. Oh, can't do this job myself. You want it? My chum Macau will head the spot, set you up. But just send your guy. So, I'm encumbered, am I? What do I have that can go? That one, and that one. go. And you. Crow scavenger.
What the devil?
Что там еще?
Brilliant. That was brilliant. Oh, this isn't even a location. Yes, it is. Merc. Orecpo. Oh, Annihilation is at 7. Street Brawler isn't there. Right, get the Fossil Stiff out.
Hey.
Supposed to be the easy shit.
Gunfire neutralized Marvin Hilton, Zeta Tech engineer. Location tracking drones. Yo, got a Gonkin site named Marvin. He's packing corpo cash and data. That's why he's living the corp. What a gonk. Best thing in is how I found out. Well, I suspected something, hired me, followed him, so I did and found out about his little comms with a smuggler. Shit, I must have done something good in the life last life. Chimps of Oh, my smugglers are gonna grab him in Pacifica. That's where we'll find the money ass Marvin. Marvin, what was your escape plan? That's all it was. Honey, where are you? Wolf, where's your gore? Hilden, a few words of advice, please do not alter your daily routine. We do not attract any suspicion from co-workers or family. Please use only this telephone to communicate with me, and only when absolutely necessary. So what do I do now? Wait. Alright, I'm sending you the coordinates. Where we will meet. Okay. For the safety of ours, you will receive information on the first transfer point only, nothing on the rest of the route. Important, do not consume any alcohol, do not use BDs, do not connect in any networks, avoid contact unknown persons.
So much more than he does.
Chum, saw a guy once? Came out of there for a second. Got died.
Has the
bee
ever been so clean?
Alrighty then. Might do a cyber psycho actually. Pacifica Cabana. Alright, what's this? Oh, I don't have. Okay.
Go team or fucking go home!
This is all the money. E Pacifica. What's the plan? Once you have the mother and kid, go down the sewers into entrance on the ground level. There will be a boat. You'll take it out to the open waters. Our people will be half a mile off the NC coast. The ship will only wait for 15 minutes before leaving. Understood. And in case we run into trouble, the Arasaka gear is important, but the kid's safety is your number one priority. If you can get the goals to, if you can, the goal is to secure both. Girl must be safe from Arasaka. I'm on the move. Keep us in the loop. Theo, the airport in. We're waiting on the rendezvous point. Good status. Oh, Theo, report in. We're waiting at the rendezvous point. Good status. Girl and mother are unharmed. Me, not so much. Think they finally got me this time. Guess it happens the best of us. The girl, she's living wonder.
Jim, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
Okay, don't shit your pants.
Brutally horrific. There was only one attacker. Due to failure of uphold the terms agreement, UPL 12064, the failure to respond to the letter demand of outstanding payment, in accordance with the paragraph 628 and aforementioned agreement, property shall become property of Zeta Tech within the next 2 days of this document decision is not appealed. Oh, I think he spotted me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I've used it. Oh no, I haven't. Losing because of the burn.
I'm fast! I'm fast!
Alright, time for you to go. How do I miss that? Let's go to Tom very hard, because now I can finally make it a challenge. Hello, I'm Yarl Iqbal. Hey, before I do that, is there another terminal here? Yes. Or is it the same terminal? Oh no, it's not. Job offer to from the space boy to heard from a friend you deal with recon and risk assessment. My interest is the G. Can I count on you? Your friend give you my rate too. For Jim, it's double. Rubbity, but it's a deal. Meet you at your place tomorrow, early. Okay. Fucked up, wanted to fry this gong, got hired, trying to leave no witnesses or pay fucking fortune. He, except he had defense chrome and eked out living and fucked me up bad. Then Netwatch joined the party and barely slipped out of the net before they fried me. Clusterfuck man, I'm holed up in a spot and I feel like my brain's doing gymnastics in my skull. I'm seeing more AD and more scabs around, but I don't know, they're like really here or not. Gotta help me out somehow, brother, please. Alright. One sec. Was a VDB netrunner. Looks like he wanted to move up the ranks by taking over the gym. Hired a merc who he tried to zero, blowing his own cover from Netwatch. I knocked him out, but he's still breathing. Very close to leveling up. Yeah, I might do that, actually. spread their years. Shut up. Oh, ha, 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 no. No. Oh my goodness, I'm drawing into something here. Sorry. You have to go. Aware of this. The Lexington 500. My bad. I didn't mean to kill the ball. It just happened. Right, what do I want to level up in? Oh, well, that's at level 10, so I... That's still... it's close, though, but... I'll do one more body, and I'll see where to go after that. Gee. So I got a lot of crafting to do. Good. Thank you. Alright, let's go upgrade some stuff. Yeah, upgrade before crafting, eh? So, Ashura, what do we got? Some legendary stuff, the Overwatch. Yeah, maybe stuff that's not legendary. Skippy still cannot get updated. Ooh, free. Look at all that. Combo, so close. There we go. No. Damn. Oh, actually, yeah. Let me finish up with some of these. Reduction by 15%. Ratatatata. Alright, I'll leave it there today. Thank you all for joining me. And yeah, stay tuned, because Black Flag is coming up again tonight. See you then.